And also, first responders say that a child arrived at the hospitals of Providence Northeast campus with stab wounds early this morning. First responders tell us that the child was taken to another hospital with serious injuries. And the age of the child is not known at this time, and no other information was provided.